I'm sorry, Dave. I'm afraid I can't do that.
What are you talking about now?
Dave, this conversation can serve no purpose anymore. Goodbye.
Do you recall what Clemenceau once said about war? He said war was too important to be left to the generals. But today, war is too important to be left to politicians. They have neither the time, the training, nor the inclination for strategic thought.
It is well to dream of glorious war in a snug armchair at home, but it is a very different thing to see it firsthand.